only time I ever see her is when she's behind me in the mirror. Even from a distance I can hear her. I try to listen, but her whispers make my ears hurt. And on our dates it's never daytime, when she gets playful with a steak knife. I need a break, maybe I'll take five. Shake it up and medicate, maybe I'll take five.
TikTok, today I'm going to show you how to draw easy water droplets. First, you're going to need a pencil and some gray paper. And it has to be gray, that way you can pull out shadows and highlights like this lady. Hello. First, you're going to draw a jelly bean. Something like this. Then you're going to blend it out with some of these. Don't have these? Don't sweat it. You can also blend with some TP, your finger, or one of these makeup thingies. Blend him out inside the circle and make him into a soft boy. You're gonna give him some nice little hair. Then you blend his little hair out. Now give him one last fancy hairdo like this. Make sure it's very dark and blend that out. Lastly, add in your highlights. Add a little bit of highlight on not the dark side. Add a very heavy highlight and boom, there it is.
I'll teach you how to draw a mushroom. Let's get it.
So you're gonna draw two kind of squiggly lines going up like that. Then you're gonna do a line like this right on top of those two, and then a line right underneath it connecting to that one. Then you start here and you go like this, and then you go like that. And then these lines go like this way. They're called gills. And then you could add some polka dots. I love adding the little polka dots. And you got a mushroom. Then after that, you could add some designs if you want to make it trippy. Ta-da! Thanks for watching!
We will find you acting on your best behavior. Turn your back on Mother Nature.
Today I'm going to teach you how anyone can draw a perfectly imperfect sunflower in my style. You're going to start off with yellows and oranges for the petals, and then I like to use purples and blues for the center and greens for the stem and the leaves. Then you're going to take a pen and scribble in the center and draw these almond shape for the petals, and then I like to go through and add more petals in the background. Also, like, the nice thing about my style is it's imperfect, so the lines don't have to match up, they don't have to be perfect. I like to kind of scribble them in there, they are just definitely not anything fancy. Then you go through with the petal, the leaf. I like to add a little bit of character by adding some dots and some scribbles all around my drawings, just like this. And then I'm gonna go and add a little bit of depth to the inside of the petals. And there you go, you're done. You have a perfectly imperfect sunflower. Duet this with yours.
Now that I got a taste, I think that I'd suffocate for every second that you are by my side. But now I'm stuck at the gate, a Lucifer's estate. I fell in love with a girl I met in hell, thinking about all the things, the way you pull my strings. I love the way you turn me on. I ain't Hades, but I'm the king. I'd do anything so that I could take you home. She drove me crazy, yeah. 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 Ring around the rosy, pocket full of posy. I'ma fucking blow all the ash.
Anatomy Cheats Part 13, Drawing Feet. Start with these shapes. Make a guideline to the direction of your feet and trace the shape along. For the front view, draw a triangle, straight line, circle, and rectangle. Place it along and divide the rectangle into four toes. The thumb, draw the nails. Finalize the drawing of your feet. Add more characters like tendons and other details. Follow for more.
Even if you don't draw, you can draw a beautiful nature scene.
Today we're drawing a canyon. Start with a squiggle along each side of the page. From there, you're going to make a diagonal line off the point. Back and forth, diagonal lines, all the way to the front. Please follow if you're new here while we draw in simple mountains. Shade the depths of the canyon. Whoa, you're still here? Well, this is how you can draw a tent. But you do you. You could add trees or cactus too.
I don't want to die, but I don't. I just wanna feel something, I just wanna feel. I just wanna feel something, I just wanna feel. Something really real so that I can really feel like a person again.
Stranger.
Still don't know my name.
Second that you are by my side, but now I'm stuck at the gate, a Lucifer's estate. I fell in love with a girl I met in hell, thinking about all the things where you pull my strings. I love the way you turn me on. I ain't Hades, but I'm the king. I'd do anything so that I could take you home. She drove me crazy. She drove me crazy, yeah. She drove me crazy, yeah. She drove me crazy, yeah. Ring around the rosy pocket full.
Kimi.